I'm very excited. You know, America was always a dream for me to play, and I'm finally here. So I'm very excited to play the first game in the stadium. Yeah, it's difficult to explain, but I'm very excited. You know, my first training today was very well. I like the style of training as well, and I like the players. The staff is they're all very nice people. So, you know, I'm going to enjoy it. Yeah, it was a little bit difficult. You know, you see that they are a little bit further than me, like conditional-wise, because obviously they're in the half of the season. And so it was a little bit struggling in the beginning, but, you know, all the guys support me very well, and, you know, I appreciate that. And, I'm looking forward to score my first goal. That's always the most difficult one, the first one. So I just take it one step at a time, and hopefully I will be there soon.
It's somebody we've known already, you know, for a long time. We had seen him, watched many of his matches, you know, from preseason and stuff. So he was in camp before, trained. So yeah, it's good that he's here, and it's important now to, you know, to start the process of training and getting him in match fitness and ready to go. He's been doing stuff with a trainer, but it's different than when you're, you know, doing soccer-specific fitness and you're with the ball and you're moving and someone's on you. So, you know, he seems like he's got a very good base. He's taking care of himself. So now it's, you know, every day is going to be better and better. You know, obviously, technically, he's a very good player. You know, he's got the pace, can hold the ball on top, you know, shoots with either foot, you know. So just, you know, dangerous, obviously. He's very smart with his movement in the box and, you know, in the game as far as just creating space for himself or others. Combines well. You know, plays well with other players, and you know, just very dangerous. I mean, he's technically very sound. He's come from a very good, you know, school. He's been at Ajax for 14 years from a little kid. So you know, I mean, the Dutch have always that quality, technical ability, and technically they're very sound.